All right, continuing on with our war. Really, he's completely sieged down. His allies are the only things in my way right now. Holy shit! He is fucked. If I lose my king, I don't care. Come on, catch him, catch him, catch him, catch him, catch him, yes! No more reinforcements for him. Let's go north. Finally. Who's leading the army? The king. I don't mind if the king dies, actually. Do I want anything here? Oh yeah, I can get the next one now. Oh, I am gonna cut the core some shit, so... We're coming! My first long. Yeah, your friends can completely siege down. And we're here now. I'm not sure. He's locked. I don't care if I waste his points. You just lost all your men. There we go. I want to humiliate him. Get that power projection points. They're really gonna attack. Are they dumb? They're dumb. Like, really. Really dumb. Like, why would you even attack? Look at the casualties. We only lost small amount of men. They lost at least double. Idiots. And that's what you call a stupid army, a stupid AI. He can keep his alliances. How strong is Ethiopia anyway? Pleasure, Ethiopia, Ooh, wow, 24,000 men. We can build up to 34. We're still stronger than him. Like, there's so many forts over here. Three forts. Four forts. How is it low? If they would just peace out. They just don't want to peace out. Like, look at their men compared to ours. That's a white. Can we move there? No, we cannot. Oh, peasants, I don't give a fuck. How long until he accepts it? Ah, he's getting closer. Good fire here. Do we have a siege leader? Yes, we do. Who's in charge of the siege? Oh, it's him. So that didn't make any difference. His prestige. If that falls, oh, that's bad for him. We need both provinces. We can increase. Is he locked? Yes. That's his desires. Oh, we're... So, over there, they're at medium. The goal will be him. They get his desire down. Oh, there we go. We can piece that now. Honestly, I was getting tired of waiting for that. Aggressive expansion. cancel that mission. Leave alone, Durvey. Inflation's going up. We humiliated him. You arrive at the Congo and Ethiopia. Yep, he's gone. Decline. Decline. Oh, Hamas is invading now. Declined. Like I'll give you access. You're my enemy. Is there a lone guy? Interest guy? No. Different culture. Next one will be that one. Fine. We can finish exploration. We can now build ships. 12 is our max. How good is this? We might move our capital all the way over here. So it becomes a choice. How lucrative. We're collecting one ducat. Collecting one ducat and 17 from there, 0.3 from there. If we move our capital here, we only have 3%. So I'm gonna. Zanzibar I can recall because he ain't doing anything there. So if we collect from here. Oh, he's at war both with Congo and. Oh, we have the Merchant's Guild back. Okay. Collecting 18 ducats. We're collecting only 0.8 ducats, so yeah, it's not. We need more of this trade node before we move our trade capital over. It's a good trade, Robins, but just too far away. We just don't have enough of it. If we had more of the trade, Robins, I would move my capital over here. waste my resources on them. I'll give him some prestige. There. Make a little extra money on the side. Wait, is the con done here? Oh, it is. Alright. Then, focus on this colony. Oh, he's a one province miner now. You know, when our truce is over, I'll just eat him. Okay. Can I build anything? Oh, right. We got terrible. Look at all these crappy things. We just don't have the money for that just yet. It's all gone. They increased. Ah, good. Changing it. Now we don't have to deal with that stupid rebellion problem over here. Because I increased autonomy there by accident, I had a huge problem there. Not a typical culture, don't care. How far away from separatist negative? Oh, we're far. Let's see. We would have to complete a bunch of. I want that leader. Move further. We go to province. We need an inflation guy. I want to get inflation down. Yeah, our king didn't die. That would be awesome. I gotta keep on his things, because they might rebel. Increase separatism. Oh! We got a mission to colonize a new area. Can we colonize two areas at once? Oh wow, he has the other mega cross. Good. Oh, we have another man. Make that 10. Yep. We can colonize. Okay, the estimated cost will be 250. Oh wow, we colonize islands far faster. Yeah, it's not all this arid crap, but this will be better for us. So we're gonna be conquering everywhere, pretty much. We're not gonna be stuck in Africa anymore. This is why it's important to get sea access. So basically, we gotta conquer a lot of the Horn of Aden. Complete that. Booyah, and we got a maneuver leader. I forgot about that there. Would siege leader? No. Siege leader is good for like sieging down things. But having a leader that's faster, that moves around, is better. The only threat I see is the Ottomans. They're the only threat I see. And France. They're literally the only threats. They hate us so that it's not spreading. Oh, they're being invaded. Oh, you're at war with the Ottomans. Oh, no, you're fine. Oh, should I? Rally to my ally. No. And we don't border each other. Yeah, if we border each other, maybe. Oh, if you want to be a vassal, that's another story. Do you want to be a vassal? No distance. Oh, yeah, that's all that bullshit. Oh, it is done. We got all that.